गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास वंस अगेन. सो टुडेज एक्सप्लेनेशन इज ऑन इंग्लिश 2 चैप्टर 5 एडजेक्टिव्स. नाउ एडजेक्टिव्स हैव मेनी काइंड्स, बट इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू स्टडी ओनली टू काइंड्स, दैट इज एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ क्वालिटी एंड प्रॉपर एडजेक्टिव्स. ओके, सो आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग टू यू ओनली दिस टू टुडे. So what is an adjective? An adjective is a word that tells us more about a noun. It describes or modifies a noun. Now one example, the big dog was hungry. So in this example, you can see that the adjective is in bold and the noun, it is in italics. So it modifies in italics. Okay. Then now example, some more examples, a green car. So what kind of car? It is the color of the car is green, a dark sky, or an interesting story. So these highlighted words are called as adjectives. Now, first we will learn about adjectives of quality. Adjectives of quality are words that tell us about the kind or qualities of a person or thing being talked about. They are also called as descriptive adjectives. So such adjectives include white, nice, large, beautiful, excellent, kind, tall, etc. Next, proper adjectives. Proper adjectives also describe people, places and things, but they are based on names and therefore need to be capitalized. That means it has to be written in capital letters, like the names. For example, Spain is the name of a country and starts with a capital letter. The adjective based on Spain must also start with a capital letter. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.